welcome in learning maths in easy way. To explain question number 4 of exercise 1.1 class 8 chapter number 1 rational number. So the question number 4 is find the multiplicative inverse of the following. The first part is minus 13, second is this and here. So what is the multiplicative inverse? So I already explained in my video that if the number is rational number is in the form numerator upon denominator. So in the multiplicative inverse we have to exchange the numerator to denominator and denominator to numerator. Okay, so we will get the multiplicative inverse of the number or sign will be same. Okay, so let's explain the first example, minus 13. We can write as minus 13 upon 1. Then we have to like that. We have to change denominator as numerator or numerator as denominator and sign will be remain same. So answer is minus 1 upon 13. And the second part is minus 13 upon 19. It is given here. Numerator is this. It is numerator. It is denominator. So answer will be 19 upon 13. And sign will remain same. Same as it is 1 upon 5. So 5 upon 1. We can write 5 upon 1 as only 5. Okay. Now fourth part is of multiplication. So first we have to solve this multiplication and then find the multiplicative inverse. So here is 2 minus, answer will be positive. 5 threes are 15 and 8 sevens are 56. So multiplicative inverse will be this, 56 upon 15. Same as here both are negative, answer will be positive 2 upon 5. So answer multiplicative inverse of 2 upon 5 is 5 upon 2. So it's very easy concept. And the last one is minus 1. Minus 1 ko we can write minus 1 upon 1. And the answer is also 1 upon 1 minus. It is minus 1. So that is the answer will remain same of the 1 or the minus 1. This is the question answer. This is the solution of the question number 4. The concept of this video are clear to you, so like this video, share it and subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you.